Khaman Dhokla, instant Khaman Dhokla, a nutritious, irresistible and savory steamed cake is an integral part of the Gujarati menu. People love these yummy dhoklas as a breakfast, snack or as an accompaniment in the lunch or dinner menu. Let's take a look at the ingredients. For batter, 1.5 cups gram flour, 1 tablespoon semolina, 3 teaspoon ginger green chili paste, 2 to 3 pinches of turmeric powder, a pinch of asafoetida, 2 teaspoon fruit salt, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon lime juice, water as required. For tempering, 2 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 2 teaspoon white sesame seeds, 1 sprig curry leaves, 1 green chili, 2 teaspoon sugar. For garnishing, 2 tablespoon coriander leaves, 1/2 medium sized coconut. For pre-preparation, finely chop the green chilies and coriander leaves, grate the coconut and set aside. Let's get cooking. To prepare the batter, heat 2 to 3 cups of water in a steamer pan. Take a mixing bowl, add gram flour, ginger green chili paste, lime juice, asafoetida, salt, turmeric powder and semolina. Add water to make a thick but flowing batter. The amount of water required depends on the quality of flour, so add as required. Stir well and then add fruit salt. Stir briskly and quickly to a smooth and thick batter without any lumps. Batter should be of a thick, dropping consistency. Pour the batter into a greased plate. The dhokla batter is ready to be steamed. Steaming Khaman. Once the water boils, place the plate in the steamer. Steam for 15 to 20 minutes on a medium to high flame. Voila! Your khaman is ready. When the khaman becomes fluffy, take a knife, gently slide along the edges, cut into squares and keep aside. Tempering. Take a non-stick pan and heat oil in it. Add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, chopped green chilies, then stir and allow the seeds to crackle. Then add curry leaves, sesame seeds, sugar and stir fry till the sesame seeds change color. Then pour this tempering mixture evenly on the khaman dhokla. Garnish with grated coconut and chopped coriander leaves. Serve it right away and enjoy this delicious and nutritious Gujarati snack with chutney of your choice. Click a picture and share it on our Facebook page www.facebook.com/vcookveg. We would love to get your feedback at info@vcookveg.com.